Good morning, y'all. Happy Monday. Sorry that took a minute there. Give me one second here. Don't mind me, just doing my thing of trying to do like five things at once and thinking, oh, I have time for that. When will I learn? Never. All right. Push the button here. Okay. Is it actually silent? You can't hear the ambient ship noise. Oh, I gotta turn on the fan. I'm sorry. Hang on. I'd have to throw my goofy little song in the intro for this then. Okay. We have 9 points, none of which are going to cryo ammo. Get out of there. Okay, what do we actually have to do? Also, how are y'all? Also, don't mind me trying to eat lunch here. Don't worry about it. Citadel, shore leave, distress signal. Okay, there we go. Target jamming technology we haven't found yet, I don't think. Cacliosaur fossil. Okay. One second, sorry. Okay, last one of those for a while, I promise. Do we need to run around and talk to people? We don't, because we just finished DLC. Okay, let's go. We will be crying a little bit. Galaxy will handle that for us. Multitask here. I need to charge my phone. There's no time! Oh, God. To the colony! We're already dropping many frames. This is a good sign. There's an eyelash in my eye. Any of these other places have things? No. Oh. Alright, well. The tears are more powerful than our souped-up power washer. Oh God, I want to play more of that. Ugh. All right, who do we want to bring along with us here? God, it's Monday. I know I already said that, but now it's like registering. Who haven't we seen in a while? We haven't seen James. Gideon Tally? Oh yeah, we probably haven't brought them along for this before. Let's see if they've got anything fun. I just remembered Banshees and now I'm sad about it. Oh no! All right, my weapons are good here. Okay, everybody looks good. Decoitus. Shocker recharge. I think we agreed on recharge there. And exploding decoy versus shields and duration. Bottom two? 4 meters doesn't seem like a lot. Rad. All right. Cool. And nothing for defense matrix because screw that. Sabotage, berserk. Or tech vulnerability. We wanted this one, right? Yeah. All right. And we probably don't even want to mess with defense drone. Or do we? In theory, nothing should be getting close enough to her to actually, all right. We'll give it to her. I'm gonna mute myself so we can watch this.
On the mission, Liara?
Asari High Command hid a lot from us. You're headed to an Ardat Yakshi monastery.
Ardat Yakshi? Like Morinth? That is less than encouraging. What were the commando's orders?
If there was a chance the Ardat Yakshi could break loose, the commandos were to purge the monastery.
Purge? You mean destroy?
They would have brought heavy explosives with them, yes.
Morinth was dangerous, but are the Ardat Yakshi this big of a threat?
Morinth was just hitting her stride. Ardat Yakshi who kill leave behind astronomical body counts. That's why High Command won't rest until this place is destroyed. They'd never risk a single Ardat Yakshi getting loose.
Don't assume anything. Maybe the Ardat Yakshi sent out the distress call. If the Asari want us to destroy this place, I need to know what happened.
Agreed. Once we give a report to High Command, they'll stop wasting lives here.
Death by Snoo Snoo, you stop that.
This C-111 Skyline shuttle is exuding heat, indicating recent use.
Alright. I know you do. I know it.
No elevator.
This is fine. Yoink! Come on, everybody over. Down the ladder.
That vocalization exceeds Asari vocal cord range.
Does it?
As do those.
Okay, Edie. I'm sure this is fine. Let's move toward those horrible noises.
someone there?
Stay sharp.
Oh. I like that line with Caden better. He's like, oh, that was me, sorry. To our staff and students, attaches our new daily schedule. Please note that the wake-up time has been moved forward 15 minutes. Ugh. Oh, come on. Floor wardens can download chore list later this week. Please see Matriarch Gile or myself if you have any questions or concerns. And okay. There you go. There's your schedule. We'll tell an Edie outmatch any known Captain Mobius. Well, that's not good.
Reapers, I guess we know what happened to the Asari's commandos.
This monastery's out of the way. What do the Reapers want with Ardat Yakshi? Anything useful?
Hope that's not Chris's blood.
Marked with a nav point location for a bomb. It's planted inside the monastery's great hall.
So, the commandos thought the best course of action was reducing this place to rubble.
Why does everybody just have these massive bombs? Just ready to go whenever.
Ardat Yakshi or not, evacuating this place would have saved a lot of lives. If there's no survivors, let's get to the Great Hall and set off that bomb.
Very good. I almost didn't hear you.
Samara?
It has been some time,
Shepard. I didn't do anything!
You are a most welcome sight. The corruption here runs deep.
But what are you doing here?
My daughters live in this monastery, Tali. I am here for them. Unfortunately,
what happened to her head there?
Infested this place by the time I arrived.
Okay.
You met me hunting down your other Ardat Yakshi daughter. Are these ones just as dangerous?
Valer and Rila have followed the monastery's rules ever since they arrived. They've shown no inclination toward violence.
And you're here to save them.
They are my responsibility.
Save them, yes.
Even as our galaxy crumbles.
Is she?
Let's go together. Maybe your daughters can tell us why the Reapers hit this place.
I suspect they will have.
Nah, she's in the red one. It's just the lighting in here.
It's been centuries since I last saw them. We're out of time. We'll meet again. I will draw these creatures off.
Wait! Let's go.
Alright.
My name is Tashia Pori. I'm wounded. Bad. Give this to my bondmate, Weshra. Asked her to go to the Citadel and tell Weshra I love her. Tell her. Sorry.
Yeah, they might have darkened it a little bit too.
This was likely the Reaper's initial attack site.
Think the monastery got any warning?
Few signs of resistance. I'd say very little warning.
Can we just stay here? This is nice. I feel like I'm inside a snow globe. Was it always actively snowing here, or was it just kind of like, you know, mountainous? I feel like I would have remembered this. This is glorious. Yeah, I like this a lot. Oh, look at all of this chest high cover. Good thing we don't have to fight out here. Ah, this is nice. I just want this as my desktop background. All right, bring it on. Do the thing. Scream at me.
What is that thing?
Yeah, I remember where you come from. Something fun. Decoy. There you go. Oh god, it's right in front of me. That's not good. Armor, burn it down! Oh god, where'd she go? No. Cloud. Don't you throw that at me. Well, she didn't throw it at me. I don't know where that went. Good God! That was awful! Okay. But yeah, fight went well. That's exciting. Oh, there's more. Okay. In your mouth. Yeah, let's go send the drone after him. You also stop eating that.
That Asari right. Has undergone Reaper conversion. We will have to inform Asari High Command.
It sure has, AD. It sure has. Is there anything in here I need? Probably not. Alright, they're both ready to rock. Let's go. Ow, don't do that. Hi, Mama.
Mother, you came.
As soon as I was able. Shepherd, this is Falaire. my youngest. She and her sister Rila are Ardat Yakshi. They have
Mother,
been...
they have Rila!
What?
I saw some of those creatures take her into the Great Hall. I've been trying to get there.
What are the Reapers doing here?
Harvesting us. They're turning us into... into those... monsters. Please. You
do the Reapers do everywhere else, Shepard? Come on! Oh, they're trying to convert this place into a timeshare. Truly the most evil.
The Asari thought the Ardat Yakshi were to blame for the attack.
This is our home. Most of us are grateful to be here. The monastery is a place Ardat Yakshi can achieve peace.
Valair speaks truthfully, Shepard. I vouch for her words with pride.
Then we have to find Rila fast. The Great Hall has a bomb in it.
A bomb? Didn't you come to rescue people?
We'll try, but we can't leave this place standing, Valair.
You sound like the Commandos. They didn't stop to help anyone.
Valair?
I'm sorry.
Valair! The Great Hall. She's looking for Rila.
We'll meet you there.
Please be swift.
Yeah, let me just float down gracefully after you.
Despite this destruction, most of the damage to the monastery is cosmetic.
Really?
A remarkable amount of this complex is structurally intact. For now.
I mean, the elevator's sparking. Oh, Shepard, don't jump off the balcony. Nope, nope, let her do it. This is the only way she'll learn.
Jethro, this is Galay. I've blocked extranet access. We don't need the students panicking about these Reaper rumors. Still, it will not hurt to tally our supplies. Please bring me an inventory before evening prayer. I'll contact Thessia later tonight to inquire what set the Asari to war. Go in peace.
Why does it keep putting the decoy right in front of me? I thought it was supposed to go where you aimed it. Nah, 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 none of that. No armor for y'all. You guys are annoying enough without extra stuff I gotta shoot through. Get rid of that barrier. Come on now. You're down. Oh, Lord. Oh, God. Let's just zap y'all for a minute. Energy drain due on them. Okay. Oh, is that one regaining health? Normal? Have they always just done that and I haven't noticed? Why does someone keep getting health back? Moment I don't like in Samara's dialogue, Valair expresses a single instance of completely justified indignation about treatment by Asari government. Samara goes all flare. Yeah. I know, right? I felt like Valer's reaction was completely justified there. Like, I really wish they'd given Shepard a line where she was just like, it's okay. Just back off her for a minute. She's angry and scared. She can vent a little bit. Gonna be fine. Jethro, I looked over this year's candidates for supervised visits to Thessia. I'm approving everyone but Yanis. She's impulsive, cunning, and worst of all, a romantic. Find me a worse combination to let outside our walls. I find it suspicious she was even nominated. Let's look into that and pray it's not Yanis manipulating another infatuation. Oh god. It takes a great deal of time and effort to persuade Thessia's government to let our best students visit their own homeworld. Unless Yanis matures, she won't be among them. Alright. Jethro, I had the new girl put in a holding chamber. The Justicar who brought her to us, Justicar Fora, said she had trouble convincing the prisoner coming to the monastery was necessary. This may explain why the girl lashed out at her guards. She's lucky Fora wasn't here for that. The Justicar's code would have demanded an execution. Yeah, would have. I'll question some other Justicars on the level of coercion Fora's permitted to use by the code. This isn't the first time her captors arrived here terrified out of their wits, but it will certainly be the last. Yeah. Yeah, it will. Not quite for the reason you hope, though. No, Galaxy. Off to horny jail. She's gonna melt your brain. Hang on, 1 second here. Oh, okay, that's fine. Like, that looks like a weird text message. Speak like my brain isn't already melted by this heat. Oh god, yeah. I feel that. Ugh. Right, there's a banshee here. No. She's far closer than I expected. Y'all run! It doesn't matter where you go, we just get away from the banshee. Another cannibal there that I can't target! God, that sounds so bad! Right, that works on barrier. For some reason, I thought it didn't today. It's like, no, we need that on regular shield. We also need, there we go. Alright, let's set up the decoy over here. Get Edie on this side at the very least. Firepower! Ah, she ducked! What am I stuck on? Why am I dying? There's like one cannibal out here. Okay, no, there's a couple of guys. Ah, no, ladies, let's move back. It's not work on armor, though. That's okay. Doesn't say that it does in the description, but I thought I would try anyway. Ow. Stop that. More fire. Okay, let's deal with the, like, two guys that are just pelting us from the side here. Alright. Used to work only on kinetic shields in 2 and- Oh, okay. That's why I was thinking that. Very good. Okay, that was a little messy, but we didn't die. And somebody's spamming our channel. What? 1 second. That looks glorious. They really did some serious work to this mission. This place is gorgeous.
Another commando. Why did they go so far into the monastery?
The Great Hall is an ideal location from which to set off a controlled demolition.
Then we'd better find ourselves an exit before setting off those explosives.
Yeah, exactly. Not enough to offset all of the other insanity we've seen, but it's nice. It's refreshing. Where am I going? That way? Okay. There's gotta be some stuff back here, right? Yes, there is. Not gonna be using that, but it's something. Oh, I didn't even think about that. I mean, yes, that was completely intentional. I got jokes for days.
Intact.
So does Valer.
Rila, wake up.
Valer, Rila cannot hear us.
Look, she's still alive.
I know, but I am afraid Rila is not well.
Rila's not one of them yet. She can't be. She just needs to wake up.
I think there were just like 3 medkits in this room, right?
Rila? Rila, can you hear me?
So I really don't need to be picking those up for experience considering I just hit 60 earlier. She's got the angry eyes, get her!
Why did she do that?
Because they've begun to turn her into one of the Reaper's creatures.
Because she's your sister. Y'all been doing that since you were babies.
Can we set off that bomb?
The explosives require a detonator.
Commandos would have had one. We've got to find it.
The eyes of the cursed sleep deprivation.
Later.
God, it's so good. Okay. Chain on Edie. Edie, please. Okay, Talia's just up there. I don't know why Edie's not. I can't select any of Edie's things. I think the buttons have bugged out. Great. Great, this is fine. No, Tally, no! No! Energy Drain, get out of there! Tally, get out of there! Thank you. And she's down. Okay, there we go. Now I can actually have Edie do things. Where is she? Ow! Okay, rude. I'm gonna go ahead and use one of those now to get Tally back up. Help. Well, that was a waste. Wait, no. Energy drain. Ah! Whoa! Oh my god, that does so much damage! I know it always did, but god. Alright, we gotta focus on one. I nailed her. There's Edie back there. Edie, come here. Ah, crap. No, go away. There's no safety! Need help. All right, that one's down. She's about to warp again, but maybe we can hit her.
Let's get back to that bomb.
Look at that! Look at that! Okay, now it says I can't hold anymore. Or rather, I can't use it. Weird. Oh god! Oh. Yeah, we might have to have a subathon or something to get the funding for the materials there.
Valer, go. Take the elevator. Rila, what are you doing? It's too late for me. There are hundreds coming. Just go!
Move!
No! Rila!
I love you.
Rila!
I just love how they have to have glowing nipples. Man, I'm behind in fashion. Need to get on that. Noticing how their micro movements are bugged. Yeah.
Rila, there wasn't even time to say goodbye.
It's not even just this mission. It's been the whole game, and it's been driving me nuts.
Few can break the Reaper's hold. Rila's will was extraordinary, as was her love for you.
We left her to die.
Yeah, we did. She told us to.
Rila made her choice, and it has reminded me of what is truly important. Why I swore I'd lay down my life.
What is that?
Valer, the code demands an Ardat Yakshi cannot live outside a monastery that no longer exists.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Shepard. By the Justicar's code, there is only one way to save Valer.
Mother, no!
My daughters, you were all so much stronger. Let go.
What are you doing?
Fulfilling the code.
By throwing your life away?
I won't kill my last daughter.
You won't have to.
Valer?
I'll stay here. Home. No matter what's become of it.
Without a proper monastery,
I could have left any time. I don't need a building to honor my own code. And if the Reapers return, they won't take me alive. I promise.
Then, the code permits you to stay, as you are.
Can't we just get her a nice house on the coast somewhere? And then have someone come in and, like, declare it a monastery?
Once this war is over, and if I am able, I will visit, as a Justicar should.
Cause... this place has a big hole in it now, and a whole lot of dead things. Also, there's, like, nobody here anymore. To help make sure that she does her stuff, so like she could just go be a hermit somewhere and be fine. Yeah, I'm not looking forward to that run. Ugh.
I understand if you wanted to help Valer rebuild a home here.
It must wait now that I can help oppose the Reapers. I'll speak with Valer, then join your forces. If you'll have me, of course.
I'd be honored.
The honor is mine, my friend.
Everything's taken care of down here. Bring in the shuttle.
Right, Commander. I'll just follow the smoke.
I read your report, Commander. We had no idea the situation had deteriorated so quickly.
That's why I set off the bomb.
May the Ardat Yakshi find rest. What the Reapers did to them was monstrous.
Why do I keep losing half of these lines?
To the monastery, who I can now formally transfer to Admiral Hackett's command. They'll serve you loyally, Commander. Farewell.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCon.
Like, what? Why? One second here, sorry. Alright, Hackett wants to talk to us, and we're gonna need to talk to a whole lot of other people. So, give me one second. I'm gonna run and grab some water real quickly. And we'll get to it. Wonder why it's pleasant to drink water. Yeah, I think you're onto something there with it being necessary. Just, hey, we have to make this be like pleasant so you'll keep doing
it. Commander, something on your mind?
I don't know. You said you wanted to talk, Hackett.
What's our state of readiness, Admiral?
Given the situation everywhere else, as close as we can be, you've done well, Shepard.
Daddy says I did good.
What about the extra help we picked up along the way?
Bringing in both the Quarians and the Geth.
Okay, we saw that last time.
Providing evac and fire support.
Okay.
While the Geth attack Reaper supply lines.
How about the Asari and Salarians?
Since the coup attempt, the Asari have stepped
up. Okay, we've seen that.
And sending a science.
Okay.
They promised us the destiny
of... Alright.
Nothing more, sir.
Hackett out.
None of this is new. Why do they keep telling me that Hackett's available? That's weird. Oh, yeah, look at that. Ah. Hang on. Why is Petrovsky considered a alien? Like, I feel like it would be closer to call him ex-Cerberus, considering that, you know, he was a Cerberus dude and now we've taken him from them. That's weird. Mine is chaotic as it already is, yeah.
Commander, you've got a new message at your private terminal.
Yeah, that's always, kind of been one of my big reasons for not getting involved with any drugs. It's like, I am already worried about some of the things I think and see from day to day, so I don't want to imagine how that would be exacerbated by any form of altering.
The Crucible Project received some new tech from the Asari government.
I'm glad they've decided to help the war effort.
Everybody has to fight now, no matter how pretty you are. I learned that the hard way.
Maybe worried's not the right word, but you know, every so often you get a thought and you're like, that's not normal, right?
Commander.
I should not have come over here after I put a big bite of food in my mouth. Hang on. Okay. The big stupid jellyfish in disguise. I knew it! I was gonna say, what kind of shape-shifting alien do we have in this game? Oh my god. Alright. Commander Shepard, as of an hour ago, Asari High Command has assigned my squad to support you. Rad. We will ride with the Second Fleet until it's time to deploy. If you'll allow me a personal note, I knew a few of the commandos who went down to that monastery. Nothing will bring them back, but hearing that that place went up in smoke is the only good news I've heard in weeks. Okay. Samara! Shepard, I finished my business on Lissus. Lissus? Uh-oh. Anyway, I would offer to travel once again with you on the Normandy, but the code dictates I join the fight where it's most dire. Okay. The code. While you do your essential work, I will do my best to help hold the front. Before I depart, I'll return to the Citadel for a short time to prepare. If it does not interfere with your duties, come find me there. Okay. Valer's venting! I saw it!
Glad you talked Samara down.
I never thought I'd see her flinch from her duty.
I don't know. On one hand, that code's all she's had to live by for, God, centuries. Then the galaxy goes to hell. The old rules don't cut anymore. I mean, we're cutting some corners, right?
A few.
Well, the Alliance can always court-martial us after we save the galaxy.
There you go. Oh, God. Okay, I got stuck there for a minute.
What are you doing, Edie?
Monitoring reports of proton storms and other space weather. With the Reapers attacking the comm buoy systems, critical warnings may be lost.
How bad are these storms?
If we are warned, not bad. If we are not warned, very bad.
Thanks for the info, Edie.
All right. God, speaking of storms, can it freaking rain here? I think the last time we saw actual rain was in May. It sucks. The cat's not gonna remember what it is, and she's gonna freak out when it finally happens. Time to hire a shaman. All right. Hop in the LFG chat. Okay, everyone's just chilling in here. Hey, Caden.
That was a rough mission. The Reapers are an ingenious and ruthless enemy. Poor Rila. Ingenious and ruthless. The worst kind. Never met a real Ardat Yakshi. Not that I know of, anyway. I think I dodged a bullet there. Seriously, I think I would have been a goner.
Okay.
Good to see you.
Everybody was fighting the Rachni, trying to push them back through the relay. Finally, the Krogan were turned loose and stopped them.
I see.
But when the Krogan rebelled, we had to deploy the Genophage to stop them. Wasn't the only rebellion. 1,000 years later, the Geth revolted against the Quarians. That was a whole other war. Then along came the humans. My own people tangled with them for a while, and now, to top it all off, we've got the Reapers. What about you?
The Ouroboros fought the Densorin. The Andoromai conquered the Vandomar, and the Xatil turned against the Xar.
So, I guess nobody really ever gets their act together.
The Sinriel claimed to have found the path to eternal peace.
What happened?
The Dittaka preferred war and wiped them out.
I hope you guys had alcohol.
Come on, you're just making all those up. Ken basically admits he had several flings with the Sari.
Some of the crew seem shocked by the monstrosities we have encountered. They haven't seen what the Reapers could corrupt after 100 years. That was our war. Every battle conjured a new nightmare. This human holds such childish views of war. Your species has much to learn. Commander.
Samar is the kind of soldier we need in this war. Nothing gets in her way. I just hope I'm not in her way someday. That woman means business. Now it's a mutated Asari. The Reapers are just a giant nightmare factory that never ends. I can only imagine what the Reapers are doing to the Drell, or the Hanar, or the Vorcha. This could get a lot worse before it gets better.
I can kind of imagine the, Reapers look at the Vorcha and just go, nah.
How's it going?
No,
it's a
brilliant
no. Tactic, when you think about it.
But it's evil.
When has that ever mattered in war?
Yeah, but converting other life forms into Reapers? I can't wrap my head around that.
Makes sense to me. It ensures you never run out of cannon fodder, eliminates any local resistance, and for every soldier you add, your enemy loses two, the one you converted, and his buddy on the other side who can't pull the trigger on a friend.
You sound like you admire them.
Same way I admire a virus or a thresher maw. They've adapted perfectly to their situation.
But the Reapers want to destroy us.
And I have no intention of letting them. But if you don't respect your enemy's capabilities, you're in for one nasty surprise after another.
Oh, Ensign Copeland.
Greetings, Commander.
Haglif. Pay top dollar to look at a handar modified by the Reapers. Yeah, that would be sick.
Poor Rila. But I'm glad she set off that bomb, Shepard.
You're not upset the monastery was destroyed?
No. Not after what I saw. I don't care that they were Ardat Yakshi. To be turned into such creatures. Nobody deserves that. Hello, Shepard.
Hi! Don't have anything new, do we? Nah. Alright, Garrus isn't in there. Okay, so I was looking at this thing out of the corner of my eye, and I totally saw, like, a jack-o'-lantern. Look at it! It's a little face! He loves it! Oh god, I can't unsee that now. Oh no. Oh no. Alright. I knew there wasn't anybody back there, but we still checked anyway. Alright, so where do we go after this? We do need to swing by the Citadel.
Do you ever feel awkward being the only Turian on the ship?
I don't know. Should I?
I just mean not having anyone else like you around.
Doesn't seem to bother Liara.
But she can eat their food.
That's a strong point. Ken and Gabby have gone missing. I think I know where they are. We'll go check on them in a minute.
Good to see you.
Aye, okay.
Commander.
Greg, you know where the kids ran off to? Let's go find them.
Oh, hello, Commander.
We were just double-checking the thermal ducts.
I'm sure you were. Carry on.
Shepard.
Commander?
Shepard, Commander. Alright. Continue making out.
I'm sure she did.
I'm so embarrassed.
Oh, I'm back in here. I did the thing again. You realize Liara basically confirms she agrees with Ardat Yakshi being confined in that monastery. She's basically saying if not for the Reapers, she'd be fine with them being kept outside society. Yeah. I mean, if they're really as big of a threat as everybody else in this universe seems to think they are, then I can see that being the, lesser of two evils argument. But still, that really, really sucks. Like, they can't help that they're born like that.
The next time you blow up a monastery, let me know you've left the premises, okay? I worry about you.
Oh, Steve, give me a hug.
With you till the end, Jim.
Oh!
Ma'am?
You're a good buddy. Where's the doggo? Come here! Come here!
Hey there.
No. Oh, never gonna name the dog. Ever, ever.
300 years it took to take back the Quarian homeworld. I sure as hell hope it doesn't take that long for us. I'm ready to see Earth again, Shepard. Hey.
Hey. Hop on over to the Citadel. Wait, hang on, let me check my journal real quick. Right, we need to go talk to the Asari counselor to move on with the plot. Where is the Cacliosaur fossil? I don't remember where we get that. Those two are DLC. See how treating people like this for their illness solves problems. Even if they can't find the cure at the moment, I still think there'd be better ways to handle them like this. Yeah, probably. There was gonna be more of that, but I'm thinking. Yeah, I don't know what another solution would be.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
Let's start from the top.
Yes, Commander.
Like, I don't know, do we put like some kind of tracker on them and then see if people start getting killed in a specific pattern, if it lines up where their locations were, or like...
Have you discovered a way to run FTL...
That way they can still, you know...
No, ma'am.
Then interact with people and all that, but... You still have kind of tabs on where they are.
Recognized. Please. One moment, please.
In case anything bad happens, I don't know. Okay, we don't need anything down here. I'm gonna go talk to Samara and the counselor. Where's the Asari widow?
Destination.
It's in the commons, right? Of course, I feel like she would have been marked on the map.
Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
I thought that said 19. I was like, what? Okay, yeah, just find her on the Citadel. Alright, you're the one who wants the Cacliosaur.
With the war between the Geth and the Quarians now ended, the Turian military is receiving vital and unexpected assistance.
Where's Raishra? Not her. Lady with horrible white lipstick, ugh. It did say Ardak Yakshi experienced growing lust and willing to kill through Snoo Snoo, but specifically only after they do it their first time. Like, they get hooked after that, like drugs. The solution can be very straightforward. Prescribe them anti-horny pills. That's really funny. When I read, your first couple of statements there, my mind immediately went to, ah, yes, murder their libidos. Let's go.
Hello, Shepard.
Yeah, I don't think Wayshore's even here yet.
Casa Fabrication Weaponry hasn't forgotten Earth. Neither should you.
Her name is Tashia Poray.
Oh, there she is.
Of course.
Wayshore, I have an audio log for you.
For me? Where did this come? Oh, no. Oh, Tashia. Thank you for bringing this back. At least I know what happened.
The target jamming tech is on, God, a sorry place. Starts with T. Oh my god, it's gone. Tessia. Yeah, I was kind of lucky. We just stumbled into her. That's weird that she doesn't show up on the map like all the other things do.
Recognized. Please select
one moment, please.
Wait, embassies. I don't know why I was thinking four was the embassies when that was very obviously not the case.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment.
I was looking at the words and I just couldn't. Ugh.
Now
England starts with T. Get out. Terrible.
I hoped you'd come. I won't remain.
Oh.
What are you doing on the Citadel, Samara?
I suppose I came to say goodbye. Falaire is safe. And Rila is at rest. I felt the need to speak to you before heading to battle. I want you to know there is no one else I'd rather see leading us in our last hours.
I don't know, Samara. I get lost pretty easily. You've seen this.
We'll make the galaxy proud. The largest fleet in history is already on our side.
It is impressive. Most would have deemed such an alliance impossible. But, Shepard, be sure to assess your force's strengths and weaknesses before setting out.
There's Brood. Trapped in a glass case of emotions, and the emotion is rage. I believe it. I imagine you've been busy.
What are the other Justicars doing for the war?
Most have made it home. They will attempt to hold Thessia. With the odds we face, it's possible our order will no longer exist after this war.
There's that few of you?
Our numbers were never great. We must prepare to sacrifice ourselves, if that is what's required.
Was being a Justicar worth it if that's how it all ends?
The Justicars were formed to bring order to a world that laughs at the notion. The role is solitary. Its demands are lonely and uncompromising, often to the point of pain. But following the code left me with no regrets. Take that for what you will.
Mara, thank you for believing in me, but you only say that because you didn't see the almighty biotic god. She didn't get to smell his greatness. That was the problem.
You know, I never asked you if your code has anything useful on fighting Reapers.
Treat them as any other enemy. Show no quarter, mercy, or weakness. The only difference is the scale of our foe. The code is too strict to account for such small discrepancies.
Is that how you see it too?
An odd question, coming from the Spectre who killed her third Reaper on Rannoch.
Will Falaire be all right in the monastery? Or what's left of it?
We spoke for some time. It won't be easy. But if there is a way to survive, Falaire will find it. It was good to see her again. Perhaps it's unseemly for a Justicar to dwell so much on her family.
I'm just happy things worked out.
I was fortunate that Falaire saw things so clearly.
Yeah, I didn't remember that line either.
It would have turned out quite differently without your intervention. Thank you.
Maybe that got cut in the original one and they put it back in. I don't know.
Good luck out there, Samara.
You as well. I don't know if you believe in such things. But Goddess go with you, Shepard. We'll both be tested in fire soon enough.
Oh, Samara, you know I don't believe in that stuff. But thank you for the sentiment. Make sure we haven't missed anything. I feel like we've missed some things, and I'm worried about it. Oh! Commendation for Captain Riley. Captain Riley, an N7 operative, has been nominated for a commendation for Valor for her actions at Scion. Approval from a Spectre would fast-track the award process. Hell yeah! You just talked about the Biotic God. Brevet Talavi has requested a transfer to a unit actively engaged against Reaper hostiles. A note from Sergeant Alembe, Alembe, says that Private Talavi is an exceptional engineer, recommending her for duty on a team set to sabotage Reaper processing centers. Spectre authorization fast-tracked this request. Nope. Ah, the launcher! Okay. We haven't missed anything yet. Go fight your brother, Talavi.
I want all remaining files secured and marked for Tentron clearance only. Commander Shepard, thank you for coming.
Did you find something?
The Council has ordered a full review into Donald Udina's activities. We're still piecing together his coup attempt. But that isn't why I asked you here. The situation is growing urgent for my people. We're aware your crucible is still missing a key component.
The catalyst. Do you know something?
Not exactly, but there is a artifact on our homeworld, Thessia, known only to highest levels of my government.
What is it?
With any luck, it's a means to help you locate the catalyst. The artifact is kept in a temple located at these coordinates. I've ordered a scientific team to meet you there.
Cool.
If this artifact is so important, why keep it hidden?
Every species in the Citadel has its secrets, Commander. But this one, in the wrong hands, would upset the balance of galactic power.
Oh no!
The Reapers are doing that right now.
Which is why I'm bringing this to you.
She She's like, I know, I'm getting to that. I think the counselor is like the highest level of Asari government, or like third or fourth down. Okay, so we've got the counselor, we have the Dalatras. Who else do we have?
I appreciate the help.
It's you who will be helping us. The matriarchs are growing desperate. For the first time in our history, Thessia is vulnerable. For all our intellect, we're outmatched by Reaper firepower.
I'll do what I can.
Whether you know it or not, you've become the sole ray of hope in a very dark night. Goddess be with you.
All right. God, we gotta go to Thessia. No.
With the war between the Geth and the Quarians now ended.
No, I know what I said. Divert forces to the new coordinates. Trust me. We may not be able to stop the Reapers, but I think we can predict their movements now.
Oh wait, Solarians have the Dalatras.
No, I know what I said. Divert forces to the new coordinates.
Oh, I'm getting all my stuff mixed up. Heck.
Reaper forces have claimed the
I gotta break it! We haven't gotten to hop that rail and I'm upset about it.
Now arriving at docking bay.
I think they fixed it and I'm sad.
I'd like to request a transfer to a zone with Reaper.
All right, so yeah, doesn't look like there's anything to really do here. Let me in the door. Okay, well, Thessia then. Let me go take my dishes to the sink here. And then we'll start that. Ah, it's gonna be scary and sad and oh, so many things. Oh. All right, brood the kitties curled up in your chair. Could do a Leviathan. I don't know. What do y'all want to do? I'm down for whatever. She was constantly at my heels all morning. Running back and forth with me everywhere. Snuggly this morning and then tore my arm up. Yeah, that sounds about right. All right, let's do Leviathan then. We did get our sadness in already today. Okay, well. Let's head to Dr. Bryson's lab.
Contact the field teams for a progress report.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Commander Shepard, we've been expecting you. Just a moment. And Hadley, could you gather the Leviathan data for us? Apologies, Commander. The rest of my team is out investigating leads right now. I'm Dr. Garrett Bryson, and this is Task Force Aurora.
What's your assignment?
Our mandate is to investigate legends, rumors, old stories about the Reapers before anyone knew they existed.
That's an interesting goal, but is anyone doubting the Reapers exist these days?
The Alliance is still desperate for intelligence. Reaper motives, their operational tactics. Anything that can give us an edge.
And how did you wind up in charge?
When the rest of the galaxy says something doesn't exist, I take that as a chance to prove that it does.
So you're in it for the challenge?
For the truth. Even as late as 2148, humanity still thought aliens were a myth. That was within my lifetime. Once that myth was proven to be reality, our entire history changed.
Reapers were part of that reality, too.
But even they have a history, Commander. If we could just uncover it, there may be a weakness we can exploit.
Also been hearing a lot of buzz around a unicorn, so that's our next target.
I could have used your help 3 years ago.
Yes. If people had paid more attention to your Prothean beacon, we might not be in this war. But now with new information we've uncovered, a breakthrough's near. Hadley, do you have the data?
No!
This is Commander Shepard. I need CSEC at my location, now!
You shouldn't be here. The darkness can't be breached.
Okay.
Transit records show his name is Derek Hadley. He's worked here for a couple months.
Shepard, I monitored a CSEC alert from this location. Were you harmed?
I'm fine, but I could use your help sorting this out, Edie. Take a look through their files. I need to know what this task force was up to.
At once.
What? What's happening?
You tell me.
I was gathering our data when you arrived, and then it was dark. Cold. Like I was someplace else.
And then?
I don't know! A gun was in my hand. Dr. Bryson, there was a loud noise.
That was you shooting him.
I didn't do it, it wasn't me! You have to believe that.
Okay.
So someone else pulled that trigger.
But I would never do that!
Commander, this does resemble reports of indoctrination.
Indoctrination?
Me?
What about that Leviathan Bryson mentioned? How does that tie in?
It's some kind of creature. Our field teams have been tracking it. That artifact came in from our researcher, Garneau. He sent an audio log if you wanna...
What's wrong?
Turn back.
What are you talking about?
The darkness cannot be breached.
The darkness is coming!
Damn it, get him over to the clinic. See if they can tell us what's wrong.
May the rat see your eyes!
Yes, ma'am.
Commander, you'll want to see this. It's an outgoing message from Dr. Bryson to Admiral Hackett.
Dr. Bryson, you have an update? Admiral, the Leviathan of Dis that we've been investigating, I think we're really onto something.
Give me the brief.
About 20 years ago, the Batarians discovered a Reaper corpse that had died in battle. They covered it up and denied it ever existed. But I'm intrigued by the larger implication.
What could have killed the Reaper in the first place?
Exactly. That's the real Leviathan.
It's worth pursuing. Continue your investigation.
The answer is Shepard. We shot it real good.
There is also a follow-up message from a few weeks later.
Admiral, the Reapers are shadowing my field teams as if they're hunting Leviathan themselves. Whatever it is, I believe Leviathan is nothing less than a Reaper killer. Almost an apex predator. And it has them nervous. If we could just find it, imagine the impact on the war. I'm formally requesting assistance in tracking it down.
No information on the Leviathan of Dat.
Doctor, find that thing.
It appears we were meant to be that assistance.
Anything capable of killing a Reaper could do a lot of collateral damage.
Oh, he's fine.
But given the state of this conflict, I believe the saying, the enemy of my enemy is my friend, may be relevant.
But we won't know unless we can find it.
Bryson's assistant did say they recently received a log from their field researcher. It may yield more information.
All right, find the audio log. But first, a buddy. Same. Big Krogan head. Well, hey, an audio log.
This must be the artifact the assistant mentioned. And here's the log.
Dr. Bryson, it's Garneau. I'm sending you an artifact I found. About the only thing I found there, in fact. Maybe it's nothing, but I'd swear Leviathan came through here. I'm gonna crunch some numbers. Burn up the rest of this project travel allowance. Maybe I can project our Reaper killer's movements. I'll check in when I get to the next site.
Garneau appears to be our best lead to track Leviathan, but he does not state a destination.
Let's focus on what he does say, then.
He mentioned extrapolating Leviathan's path.
And crunching numbers. He wasn't flying blind. He had data.
A significant amount of data, judging by this office.
So how do we narrow it down?
Bryson and his colleagues evidently used a galaxy map search program in their hunt for Leviathan.
So many thoughts when I see that head.
Locate Garneau.
What, the screaming one?
Does this tell us where Garneau went?
No. But we may be able to narrow down his location if we find clues he was using in his search for Leviathan.
Search lab for clues, let's go!
Is this Prothean?
Yes. I believe Dr. Bryson and Liara would have had much to discuss.
Can you add a search filter for locations known to have Prothean ruins or artifacts?
Adding the search filter, you may examine the results on the Galaxy Map program.
Yay!
Prothean artifacts.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Oh no! Okay, goodbye, Javik Head. What do you have to say about this?
Oh
These are all murders in which the accused lacked a known motive and claimed memory loss.
Just like Bryson's assistant. You think Garneau was following a trail of blackout crimes?
It is possible. We need to find data matching dates and locations for crimes of this nature.
Is that a child? What? Jesus.
Here's the time and date chart for the crimes. Can you filter for murders where the killer claimed memory loss?
Adding this search filter to the galaxy map.
Blackout crimes.
Blackout crimes.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Well. I don't know, maybe he likes it. It's therapeutic. Pistol ultralights. Rad. His wailing of the damned does make me think he's enjoying his existence. Hey. Okay, we're not allowed to look in there yet. Sounds I make when I wake up. Oh God. I would ask if you're okay, but I think I know the answer. The Thorian, August 17th, 2185. The Thorian, a life form discovered on Pharos, provides fascinating insight into the life cycle of a truly alien species. Unlike conventional, unlike conventionally intelligent life, it does not use mass relays. Prothean artifacts would not interest it. Commander Shepard claims that Reaper enemies cultivated life to evolve along lines they could predict, using technology the Reapers controlled. The Thorian is an exception to that rule. It evolved to use organic tools rather than conventional technology. The USB decryption dongle. Leviathan must be somehow familiar to that is not familiar, that's similar to have survived undetected for so long. The Thorian used pain conditioning to control its victims, using them as manual labor, or even as a man would use his own hands and fingers. Or perhaps the zappiness that head's hooked up to. Commander Shepard claims that Reapers do the same thing through a different process called indoctrination. Whatever Leviathan is, it must do something similar. I'm getting one of those weird headaches. I just took some Advil, so hopefully it'll go away, but I'm starting to just
Meteorite fragment, maybe?
He was studying it as an object of importance. We should look more closely at a sample.
I meant to ask, Brood, did you get any sleep last night? Because I sure didn't. I'm being indoctrinated. Oh, I knew it.
Meteorite sample. With traces of element zero. Would Leviathan need Izo?
While it is not consumed as fuel during FTL travel, element zero will decay after several centuries.
Ibuprofen is magic.
If Leviathan is old enough,
I love it.
Would need to replenish its supplies.
Okay. Can you give me a search filter for
scientific
locations with element
magic.
Zero?
Adding the search filter now.
Locations with Izo for Mizo!
Bryson was tracking unexplained creature sightings.
The photographs have a trace chemical residue. It may be visible under another light source.
Woo!
Bryson was not merely tracking sightings. He was
attempting to
extrapolate a course.
And Garneau could have been following that course. Edie, can you add a search filter for systems along that projected path?
Adding it now.
Alright, so we've got weird monsters, we've got Izo. That's for me. What is this? Is this a teleporter? I want to step on it. Alright, well.
Looks like data on the Rachni.
Oh, okay, that's it. I feel like we did this last time too.
March 7th, 2186.
Yep, that's the Rachni.
I'm looking at the Rachni. Their movements during the Rachni Wars suggest alien influence.
It was Petrovsky.
And Rachni weren't implanted with Reaper tech. What if Leviathan was preparing the Rachni to fight the Reapers?
What do you think, Edie?
It is possible that Bryson's team is using ancient Rachni fleet activity to find Leviathan. We saw a data pad containing data on Rachni movements earlier. It may be relevant.
There's just something amusing to me about studying giant space roaches. Dino.
Loch Ness Monster?
Plesiosaur.
Loch Ness Monster's more interesting.
Interesting and non-existent.
Says you.
By Anne Bryson, age 9.
Records indicate Anne is now 28. She works for the Alliance.
Bryson was keeping the encryption key close to his heart. What's closer than family?
An
sternum. Hypothesis.
But I detect no trace of the decryption key in this art.
Edie's just dunking on Anne over here. Time for us to move to a glacier. It'll probably buy us another 5 to 10 years before the planet turns into giant melted ice cream. Well, I want ice cream.
Sovereign, vanguard of our destruction. How's that working out for you, big guy?
Now we're dunking on Sovereign. Ha ha! Oh yeah, here's the bathroom. With this green marble counter. Edie, come shower with me. Did they have these giant drips coming through here? Like, good God. I don't remember those. Shower time with Edie. Get in there. That, it makes a sputtering noise. Weird. Alright. Not gonna go up there just yet. Let's play with our filters here. We got Izo.
Based on the search results, Garneau is in one of these 5 systems. I have marked the Normandy map with possible locations. We can leave now, unless you wish to further narrow the search.
Further narrow the search!
Alien sightings?
Shower time with Edie sounds like something bannable on Twitch. Oh no, I'm sure it's just its own category. Yeah, yeah. Man, he put Reaper tech in the bathroom. The man's colon was indoctrinated. Now his colon has memory loss and he can't remember if he's gone or not. Lord.
A Another piece of Anne Bryson's childhood.
Ah, Slenderman.
Wait a minute. Well, take a look at that.
I can use these numbers to construct a decryption key.
Why would...
Now we just need to find the pad with the encrypted data.
Sorry, my nose is itchy. Ugh.
Dr. Bryson, per your request, I'm clearing Task Force Aurora for intercepted Batarian communications regarding the Leviathan of Dis.
Commander, the Dreadnought is in custody.
Yeah, Brood's in a mood today.
Can you add a cross-reference for locations of sightings?
Doing so now.
Rachni.
Rachni activity.
Oh no!
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant. 3 possibilities.
Okay, I still can't go in there. It was this thing. Decryption. Yeah, there we go.
Analyzing data.
I forgot where we needed to use that.
The Reapers are searching for something.
And I'll bet Garno used this intel. Can you make a search filter for it?
Of course.
Alright, Reaper activities. That seems relevant to our interests. There it is. Activity.
We have a match, marking the galaxy map.
Good. Let's go find Garno.
Yay! You'll be good. Watch the house. Don't touch anything. Some peanut butter in his mouth. All right. Find Garno. Should already be marked on here, right? Because God help us if I have to locate him again. Okay, there we go. Oh, y'all, I'm fading fast. Yeah, I might have to go nap, and I'm upset about it because I would rather be working on stuff. I mean, I have to go get on the couch now, cause, you know, I gotta get in my mandatory 3 hours of laying there bored before I can actually fall asleep for a couple hours, maybe.
Found something.
It takes me so freaking long to fall asleep, I hate it. Ugh. There we go.
We have located Garneau.
Yeah, they do. Yeah, Brig can fall asleep super quickly, but then he wakes up after like 15 minutes or so. And I need more water. Ah! I did already do my workout this morning, though, so I don't feel too guilty about, about napping in the afternoon. Who do we want with this? I'm leaning towards Garrus and Caden because that's always fun, but we want to see anybody new. So let me go get some more water real quick. Ah! You've always kind of taken little cat naps, but you've usually, well, you used to be able to fall asleep like instantly and sleep for like maybe an hour tops and then be good. Mightily punch in the nuts. Yeah, I can do Caden and Javik. Looks good. Oh god. Caden's cry blast. Alright, slowing enemies or increased damage. And then recharge your vulnerability. Probably recharge speed reduction. I don't know. We're not going to be using this too much. Bottom top? All right. And he's already got barriers, so we may as well, right? There you go. Caden's done. Max grenades or duration. Let's get some more. And then slam or radius. Slam and radius. Ah. Not slamming radius. Capacity and radius. Oh. God. Help. And we've got extra points. We may as well. Alright. Everything's fine.
We're about 5 minutes out, Commander.
What exactly is on this asteroid?
Mining facility. TGS Mineral Works. Small operation. Could be a good place for Leviathan to hide.
We've all read Edie's notes on Bryson's lab. Any questions?
Do we know anything more about the Leviathan?
Not really. We only know it killed a Reaper.
But it is this Garno human, Bryson's partner, we must locate.
Right. If we find Garno, we find Leviathan.
Understood.
The doctor was right. Anything powerful enough to kill a Reaper needs to be investigated. Just hope Garno has the answers we need.
I'm reading Reaper enemy signatures in the asteroid field.
Bryson said they were shadowing his field teams. If they're after Leviathan too, Reapers are a good sign.
That's not something you hear every day.
Take us in. Tez, we'll grab this guy and be right out. Keep me updated on the Reaper situation.
Yes, Commander.
Yeah, sure, Shepard. We'll grab him and be right out. Everybody on.
Scouting party.
A really nasty one by the sound of it.
Light him up! We'll throw a dark tail on there just for funsies. Timu. Not too much. How you doing? Alright, that one's down. Let's get another Reeve up there. Shots. Kill him before bed.
Let's
nice.
Garno before the serious troops arrive.
This must be terrifying for these people.
I think it's so funny. Ship just carries around pretty much hip fires from the sniper. Yeah, it's fine. All right, nothing fun here. Taking that so no one here can have it. This is the place where I have to pay attention so I don't miss that one room, right? Yeah, it is. Ugh.
Commander Shepard of the Alliance, you just had Reaper troops attacking your front door.
Are they still there?
I've taken care of them for now.
I see.
That will be all.
That will be. Hello?
Yes, welcome to TGS Mineral Works. How can we help you?
Yes, for the tour. Please sign in.
This is fine.
You don't seem worried about those Reapers. You know something I don't?
TGS Mineral Works is a small to mid-level supplier of tungsten to the galaxy.
That's not what I meant.
Are you familiar with the applications of tungsten?
I need tungsten to live!
I'm looking for a researcher named Dr. Garneau.
It's not a costume!
He would arrive within the last couple weeks. If he's still here, I need to speak to him.
We have no Dr. Garneau.
Do you need to see a doctor?
How about I just go in and look around?
No. The access elevator is broken.
And now, we're done. Step away.
Step away. You don't belong here.
Well, this doesn't seem right. Come on.
Let's look around.
Caden's invisible! Alright.
Excuse me.
You don't belong here.
Dr. Triffin, your appeal is denied. Your resources are cut off and you've been reassigned. Clean out your office and report to Dr. Lan. There will be no further discussion on this matter. Okay. Make us whole, Isaac.
Welcome to TGS Mineral Works. Proud providers of tungsten since 2162. Interested in working with us? Tour our facility to discover if TGS Mineral Works is right for you. Enter the facility to see our workforce in action. Welcome to TGS Mineral Works.
All right.
You can't be in here.
I will call security.
Turn back. Return to your ship, Commander.
Yeah, how about you call security? The test reportedly pushed the subject past his emotional breaking point. The subject is currently in a catatonic state and being treated in hospital. All further tests planned for the subject have been canceled. Moving forward, a new screening process will be put in place to prevent similar delays. Okay.
This is so strange.
We should repair the elevator.
A filthy Elden Ring joke? Oh no. Fix that in a minute.
I'm looking for a Dr. Garneau.
I don't know what you mean.
Aren't you worried about the Reapers?
We know nothing. Go away.
All right, fair.
Set the drone to repair the elevator, but we have to stay with it.
So dumb. This is so dumb. Repairs initiated. Oh, we need to figure out how to use this in the main game. Wait, we already did. Access granted. Cool. Look, it's Dr. Garneau.
Security log says Garneau took this elevator within the last week. Why lie about that?
No idea. Let's hope we don't have to look too far.
We're actively looking for Reaper stuff. We already saw one guy indoctrinated. Shepard, I feel like you can make the logical leap here. No, this is weird and totally unexplainable. Inexplicable.
Welcome to the Mineral Lab. Our
Phase 3 profit.
Tungsten is remarkably versatile. We're endlessly finding exciting ways to improve and expand our operations. Our researchers will happily answer all your questions.
Oh, they haven't been so far! Okay. Where do we want to go first? After comparing the stomach contents of Varim from 8 different regions, we must reevaluate our current understanding of the feeding practices. Okay. Who's been feeding the doggos? Alright, so we've got flowers over here. To whoever's moving my stuff, some of the data I've been compiling on how historical weather events affect Hanar government have gone missing. If you moved it, please return it. It is the culmination of years of research. If you need me to help you find space for your project, just ask. I'd be happy to help. From Tanis.
Is it just me? No one here seems focused on mining.
Yeah, don't worry about that. Note to staff, this new crossbreed appears harmless and would be inconspicuous in an office environment. However, it is exceedingly dangerous. Use extreme caution when working with all third generation plants. Not going to be touching those, I guess.
Have you seen Dr. Garneau?
You shouldn't be here.
Evolutionary implications of human biotics.
Sorry, five flowers. Kane's worried about the tungsten, he is.
This is a restricted area.
Not for long.
Number is required.
I don't have that.
Access denied.
Shepard, try harder. 3.
Even estimating 60 days for complete global starvation. That's the merciful route.
Absolutely. That's the data to use.
Like how they just kind of stop and then look at you.
The train came crippled before psychosis was too high.
What pain stimuli is applied more quickly?
Interesting. We should look into that.
Well.
This is a restricted security terminal.
Sure it is.
I don't have one.
Access denied.
Shepard. Do we need to go in here yet? Okay, yeah, it's fine.
Turn back. You don't belong here.
Yeah, I'm getting that feeling.
Due to an increase in electrical storm activity, communications with the Beta Site research team have been delayed. We ask all those awaiting data to please be patient. Current forecasts indicate that the storms will dissipate by the end of the week. Regular communications will resume at this time. Okay. Vector password engaged. Council rules. Yeah, that's it.
Attention, comm system is offline. This message was not sent.
Bryson, it's Garneau. I've had to go into hiding, and I need you to come get me. I found another one of those artifacts here. More important than we realized. It's in the mines. Here's the nav point. That's where I'll be. If something happens, I'm attaching a passcode that I hacked together. It'll open any security terminal. Bryson, something is very wrong here. Please hurry.
Hang up on bastards.
So he's still here. Do we have that passcode hack?
Yes. Just input it at the security terminal.
Has an eye on the future. Cutting edge research.
Sure.
Smart minds, smart business. Primary research interests include improving extraction practices and enhancing product quality. Our tour will continue outside the med bay.
All right. Personal review, Jeremy Brown. Ooh, I've got an ID. Sector E maintenance. Since applying recent feedback, your work has shown a vast improvement. Your work with the corrupted skin samples we acquired was impressive. You're being given a promotion and a raise in security access level. Thank you for your hard work. Yay! This review is confidential. Employees are encouraged not to leave reviews in view of others. Well,
personnel ID.
Okay, this is the door we don't want to do yet, right? The medical bay. That takes us to the next part.
TGS Mineral Works is focused on...
That's fine. It'd be fun if one of those tour stands mentioned the current year of 2176. Only one mention of it in the letter in the back room. A bit too subtle, yap. Yeah, it's kind of easy to miss that.
We just passed the security terminal, Shepard.
Okay. I'm coming back here, Caden.
This is a restricted area. Personnel ID number is required.
ID 231-95.
Access granted.
Caden, go away in the car. Quality of the ore samples from Sector 4 are tapering off. As of January 15th, 2175, that area will begin decommissioning procedures. Head of Mining Operations. Alright. 2175. Pistol ultralights. December 23rd, 2178. Andrea, I miss you. Why won't you return my calls? Your mother's very ill and needs to see you. I love you. Come home soon. Dad. This is fine! Okay, where else do we need to get into with a,
punch in Garno's terminal hack and see what it gets us.
Personnel ID.
Access granted.
Ship dropped him off a week ago.
Looks like he had full access at one point before going into hiding.
Involved in an altercation in the mines.
This Garno human was headed to the mines.
Looks like he was taken to the med bay.
You are in the mineral lab, a low security, all access area. The med bay is restricted to authorized personnel with active patient file numbers.
That's right, we need to find one
of
those.
File number.
Oh, well, alright. Never mind. right. Thanks, Caden. Really coming in clutch here. The things. And a quick save real fast.
This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
File 7364.
Access granted.
She wanted to ditch him. Yeah, that was me. Oh, there's a body in there. There's a med kit. Alright, let's go look at that body.
Is that Garneau?
Sure as hell hope not.
If you are looking for Garneau, you have found him. I am Dr. Garneau.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. Are you all right?
Yes. Only I'm trapped in here.
What's been going on in this place?
I was doing my research. Until the incident.
They attacked you.
It's true. But aside from my confinement, I'm fine.
Okay.
Bryson's research led me to you.
Bryson sent you?
He's dead, Doctor. Killed by his assistant.
I see.
I need you to tell me everything you found on the Leviathan. Bryson seemed to think it killed a Reaper.
It's a myth. A dead end.
Doctor, you mentioned an artifact in a vid call we found.
I did? No.
Yes, Doctor, you did. But now we've got Reaper forces attacking, so I need to break you out. We'll grab the artifact and go.
Reapers. The darkness must not be breached.
The darkness?
Why do you pursue me?
Doctor?
Leave the artifact. You will not take what is mine.
He is not himself. This is not Garneau we are talking to.
You! You killed a Reaper. I need your help.
You bring on death.
Yeah, that's fair. Yeet! Wait, can we go back there? Is there anything in this room? Oh, okay. They're kind of killing the sense of urgency here.
Someone cut the power.
Yeah, someone.
There he is.
Leave this place.
Wait! We need to get to that artifact before he does.
He said it was in the mines.
We'll need to find a different route.
Oh no! Up we go.
Garneau's notes gave us a nav point for the artifact.
The map indicates a service door at the next tram station.
Looks like we're not the only ones headed that way.
How come the Reapers are never going in the opposite direction?
Shut up, Caden. Oh, I forgot about this. Yep. We are in the fun part now. Oh, you're not down. Hey, there you go. Okay. Caden, why can you not do anything? There you go. Alright. Okay, so I was thinking of something else. This is the part where we need to, escort the freaking drone during combat, and it sucks. I thought he was stuck. Yay! Ah, crap. Alright. Commence the reckoning. Alright, that one's down. Yeah, we'll slam you. Ravager in the back. Going to cause major problems unless we take it out now. Caden's already taken those right to the face. Why don't you reuse that armor a little bit? Okay, better.
Watch our flank.
Yeah, we've got another one here. Gonna go ahead and duck. Caden, help me out. Alright. Kitten's still on cooldown. That's not right. Kitten's down. Hey, coward! There we go. Damn it. Alright, fine. We'll just do that. Okay, where's that Ravager? Looks like it's back in the corner there. Oh, hello. What are you doing, sir? And we'll go ahead and overload those. Get that chain going a little bit. Okay. Move up just a little bit. Didn't forget about you, little guy. Okay, now the Banshees are here. Which is just fantastic, especially when I do that. I need to be more concerned about that one that's back here. Everybody, move back. I need to reeve and continue moving back. Oh, Javik was up there. Okay, I was wondering what he was doing. Okay, well, he can't be throwing grenades if he's down. That makes things a little more difficult there. Oh, these ladies are tanky! Ow. One at a time, one at a time. Some headshots in there, an incinerate. We're going to have to move very quickly here. Okay, that one's down. Caden, honey, run. That Ravager is still an issue. Why are we not picking up? Okay. Okay. This is fine. Okay. Everything about this is just great. Let's just not pick up Javik, I guess. I don't know what that was about. I don't know where that grenade went. Not anywhere good, that's for sure. I'm very glad that that Ravager is stuck where he is, cause, oh. Hey. All right.
There's the door.
Okay, let's find that artifact.
No. This Ravager back here. I'm glad it wasn't just unloading into us while we were trying to fight the Banshees. That would have complicated things. Put dark channel on that, why not? Alright! That's probably the smoothest that's gone in a few runs for sure. Oh. That was wild.
What just happened?
Looks like the door's power supply's been cut.
I'm seeing the trouble spots out there. We could send this repair drone.
We'll need to escort it.
But the drone is damaged.
Thank you.
Its power reserves are limited.
Let's make it quick then.
All right. This is great. Get that one before it starts shooting. Okay, there's another one over here. Okay. Please don't also take Caden down as you also take Caden down. Cool. I hit three. That was supposed to be two. You don't get to climb that. That's not fair. Come on. I'm going. Come here. Yeah, that is pretty unpleasant, isn't it? Please stop warping.
Let's head back. Yours should be online.
It's like I took them both out with that thing. No, no screaming for you. Okay. Put my sniper back on. Ugh. Yoink. Yeah. We did it. That's exciting. That usually takes a couple tries. It's this time I actually used the Black Star. That helped a little bit. I didn't miss.
That artifact, it's
like in Bryson's office.
Oh.
Move! I got a shot!
Turn back!
Garno!
Everybody's got a detonator.
Commander, come quickly.
What have you got?
That human was not the one called Garno. This is. And he's been dead for a while.
So Leviathan can have Bryson killed, can take over this colony, and he can use them as puppets. Huh. Anything else useful?
Encrypted data. There is also a personal log with 8 missed calls from someone named Dr. Anne Bryson.
And Bryson.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm Commander Shepard. You all right?
I think so. I feel strange, but all right.
All right.
Do you recognize this man?
I've never seen him before in my life.
Someone here killed him.
Someone here? How is that possible? I'm so sorry.
Will you tell me anything about what happened to you?
Not really. I, remember... It just seemed cold. I remember a feeling... cold and dark.
If dark was a feeling, that's exactly what I felt.
That artifact, do you know where it came from?
Came out of the mine. Right. Head office was supposed to send someone. That's about all I can...
Right on.
Cortez, what's your situation? Can you bring the shuttle?
Affirmative. Strangest thing. A couple of minutes ago, the Reaper forces broke off and left.
Reaper. What's a Reaper?
What year do you think this is?
2176.
2176 was 10 years ago.
What?
It's arranged for these people to be evacuated into temporary quarantine.
Dun dun dun!
That's a lot of time to lose. These people are in for a shock.
To take down a Reaper and possesses the ability to indoctrinate.
Do you think it might be a Reaper?
If it is a Reaper, then I want to know what it's up to. How long has it been out here, and more importantly, why? Edie, did we get anything from Garno's notes?
Yes.
They suggest that Garno created a way to block the artifact's mind-affecting properties. The artifact seems to be the key.
Agreed. When I head back to Bryson's office, I want you there.
Yes, Commander.
I want to know just what the hell these artifacts really are and what they can do.
They're powerful and dangerous. That's for sure.
We've got one sitting right in the middle of the Citadel.
Yay! Nothing to worry about. Trainer says I've got email. Let's see. Omega. Oh. Things are settling down on Omega. Looks like the Talons are the new security force on the station. Their leader said something about honoring Candrus's memory. I'd say they were being cute, except they're not shy about backing up the sentiment with firepower. Okay. Be careful out there. Know there's at least one Batarian here that doesn't want you dead. Yay. Thank you, Bray. You're sweetie. Alright, so more on our secret underwater mystery. On Wednesday! This is cool, though. I'm glad we started this. So we could probably wrap that up on Wednesday, and then we'll see how much time is left. Yeah, we'll see how much time is left. I don't want to get too ambitious here. Yeah, Bray's all right. Oh no! That's okay. You know what happens. You're not gonna miss too much. We'll get clips of any weirdness that happens. Don't you worry. Alright, well in that case, we'll see you Thursday. So, thanks for hanging out. I think I'm gonna go nap because I am just... take care and see you later. Bye.